We're gonna bring this next comedian to the stage. We're about to mention your name tonight. He does host a comedy show on Mondays up north. We're gonna find out more information about that. We're gonna plug it. I want y'all to start clapping hands right now. Start clapping hands right now. Bring you out to the stage. Shake, 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 come to the stage.
Yo, hey, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Y'all looking nice and stuff. She like, this boy, he look all young. I ain't been here a long time. I got patience here. Last time I was here, my shit was naked as hell. So I'm coming up in the world. Yeah, I'm a LeBron fan. I root for greatness, you feel what I'm saying? So shout out to LeBron. But these light-skinned niggas is taking over. You feel what I'm saying? I feel like dark-skinned niggas is taking losses after losses. And LeBron, he ain't dark-skinned, but that nigga black enough. You feel what I'm saying? He was just talking about God and all that. How many of y'all believe in God? Alright, shout out to God. I believe in God. I'm a religious person. I'm a spiritual type person. You feel what I'm saying? I believe, you know, God can speak to you through all type of ways. And right now, I'm on an unemployment tour. So, whenever y'all got, send that shit up. I'm so motherfucking poor, I can't even afford the whole lot. I'm just cold. Real talk. So shout out to plants, because all I can afford is air. That's all I got. You know how hard it is to make an air sandwich? Yeah, what else can I eat? I'm so skinny, I turn to the side and disappear. You know what I'm saying? I'm so skinny, I went to the strip club for the first time. They got the dancing on me because they thought I was a pole. I'm like, damn, I'm not that fast. Real shit. I only had $3 in my pocket. She was mad. Because I was like, girl, you was dancing on me? And my grandma always told me, don't spend all your money in one place. So I gave her $2 and kept that laptop. And I'm glad I did, because I had to buy some tissue that night. And this is the crazy shit. I was in the store and I seen one of my old friends. They was like, Chase, what you in here doing buying tissue? I'm like, to wipe my ass? Like, what you mean? Like, was I not supposed to be buying tissue? Real talk. So shout out to tissue. I'm gonna sit down for. I'm gonna move this because I feel like this is a distraction. I'm gonna move this. I'm gonna sit down. Y'all probably thinking I'm tired. I just ain't got furniture in the house. And I don't know when I'm gonna be able to sit down on furniture again. So this is a big step in my life right here. Y'all watching me elevate to my greatness right now. Real talk. All I got in the house is crates. All I got is crates. Ladies, I'm gonna tell y'all this now. It's random. You wanna know how you deal with a good man or if he good? If that nigga got on ankle socks, he's not gonna make you come. Real talk. That nigga, shake that nigga's socks when he come to your house. I'm like, roll your pants leg up. How big this shit is. Where are them pants legs? If that nigga got on ankle socks, send that nigga out the door. Real talk. That nigga ain't got on no long socks. That ain't the one for you. Let me tell you the truth. It's all bad. That nigga ain't got on ankle socks. She thinking like, damn. Safe sex, man. Make sure y'all doing that shit. Safe sex. Real talk. Clap it up and say sex. Comments. Because it's so much shit out here nowadays. Like, you don't know what the fuck motherfucker got, fellas. You could wake up looking like a G.I. Joe down there. Be smooth as eggs. Be like, damn, girl, my shit's still in there. Real talk. That's why I be scared. Because I'm so damn skinny, I wouldn't even know if I had nothing. Real shit. I've been 165 all this time. Ain't shit changed. Yeah, tell me. I'm not doing over there. Y'all feeling good? That's what's up. That's what's up. I'm not going to say this. I don't know how I'm going to feel about this. I believe Jesus gets all the pussy. Just think about that. He has a million women waiting for him to return. And they would do anything. Just y'all, if Jesus is here right now, y'all would do anything. If Jesus is like, girl, do this for me. You're like, I can't go against the Holy Father. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. I fuck with Jesus though, man. That's why I read the Bible. Like I say, I'm a religious person. You know, they say, you know, be careful how you treat people because, you know, he can be anybody. So, fellas, be careful. You feel what I'm saying? That girl, she might not be the flashiest. You feel what I'm saying? She probably got the biggest booty, the biggest titties, but she got just some nice love. She really care about you. You only hit her up when you need rent money. Shit. She just might be Jesus. You feel what I'm saying? You gotta be careful. Ladies, you too. That guy who always nice to you, he don't ask for ass on the first day, wait till the seventh day. You know what I'm saying? He always compliments you, asks how your day was, send you good morning, beautiful at 7 o'clock every morning. That nigga might just be Jesus. trees up. We care about you tree people. You don't want to get to heaven. You're like, girl, I was calling you every 7th hour. And you was not answering. You don't want to get to heaven because you don't want to get Jesus no ass. You know what I'm saying? Real time. Shit crazy. Like I said, I'm on an unemployment tour. I got fired for stealing a bag of chips. Fucking, yeah. The fucking, then the crazy thing is, the motherfucking bag of chips had more air in it than the fucking chips. So I'm like, nigga, I got robbed. What's wrong with you? I'm the one that got robbed. I should have called the police that night. I was like, man, these motherfucking vending machines are stealing money and shit. I'm finna sit on this couch. Like I said, I got no furniture. I'm thinking, I'd be like, girl, fuck the sex. Where your furniture at? Real talk. That tell a lot. If she got furniture, I know I can take her home. Or I can be in her home. You know what I'm saying? But I got some nice little crates and shit. They fresh off the milk carton. And they fresh off the milk truck. They got suede on them. And we never seen a suede crate. I mean, don't worry about that. It's that bougie crate. You feel like she is dead. I mean, I know, girl. I know. How you feeling, man? How you feeling, DJ? Shout out to the Cubs, man. Shout out to y'all, sis. Y'all did come through. Y'all looking nice and shit. I know y'all got some money and shit, like I said. So if you got anything, 50 cents, send it up there. 25 cents. Yeah, shit. I got dreams. How many of y'all here really got dreams? I got dreams. I feel like you should support anybody who got dreams and shit. This random as hell, but you know, this crackhead came to me the other night. I was like, hey, baby, you got some change? I was about to ask you for some change, but what's up? He was like, I got dreams, baby. I was like, what's your dream? He was like, I want to be an astronaut. I want to be an astronaut. I'm like, fuck, you want to go to the moon? He was like, you think that's just the moon giving off good vibes and good energy. To me, that's a rock. I'm like, God, man. I'm like, man. I'm like, so how you finna get to the moon? He was like, I just need $2. $2. Like, what the fuck has NASA been telling us all this time? I was like, what is this $2 gonna do? He was like, man, I'm gonna go to the back of the yards. I'm gonna get a wheelchair and a bottle of glue. I'm like, a bottle of glue? And a wheelchair? I ain't gonna knock this nigga hush. So I was like, I'll give him the $2. So now I'm $2 in debt. So I'm fucked up right now. But you know, like I said, I support people's dreams. 2 hours later, I just see a crackhead in a wheelchair just float to the moon like, you know, I just wanna see niggas level up. You know what I'm saying? I wanna see niggas do it. So if my two lost to get these niggas in the room, I was happy. And you know, I'm walking down the street and I ain't got no TV in the house. So I gotta peek through motherfucking houses just to see what the fuck going on with it. And out of nowhere, the news happened came on. It was like dum 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 dum. And if you ever hear that shit, just know some shit about to go down. Dum 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 dum. And I'm like, oh shit. It's like breaking news, the moon has disappeared. I'm like, the moon has disappeared. I just gave that crackhead $2. By golly, I got a case. You know what I'm saying? Damn, once again, I'm back outside and shit. Cause I ain't got no bed, I got an air mattress, they got a hole in it. So every 3 to 4 hours, I gotta pull them back up. And it was like 1 o'clock in the morning. I ain't wanna wake up my neighbors, cause I know they got a job. So I ain't wanna be rude. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gotta go nowhere in the morning, so I ain't gonna wake them up. So I go back outside. The crackhead come out and I was like, hey, baby. I'm like, what's up, man? He was like, man, I got the moon in my house. I'm like, nigga, how did you get the moon in the universe to your house? He was like, crack is a hell of a drug. I'm like, I see. He was like, but baby, I gotta tell you something. I was like, what you gotta tell? He was like, baby, the government is being run by corporations that you can't even see. You're being double-crossed when you ask for donations to send across the seas to the needy who they never really feed. They don't like the things I speak. They flood the ghettos with disease, guns, and crack just to hold us back. Turn the hoods to concentration camp. I was like, this is a smart-ass crackhead. Like, nigga, do I gotta smoke crack just to get some dollars? You know what I'm saying? They ain't teaching this shit in school. He was like, be aware, baby. I'm woke. I see. It's a woke-ass crackhead. You know what I'm saying? Woke-ass crackhead. Come on in, y'all. Come on in. Fuck myself. Just walk in. That's it. No, for real, I want to see them come in and have fun, sit down, enjoy the furniture. Enjoy the furniture. Real talk, enjoy that shit. I got a crate bed at the house. You know how hard it is to jump on a crate bed? That was when I jump. Jump your way right to the hospital. Stitches everywhere. I get to the hospital, do you feel safe at home? Hell no, nigga. I got crates everywhere. You know what I'm saying? I'm traumatized. Every time I'm in the alley, body, I get scared when I see the crate and shit. I don't know what the fuck gonna happen. I don't know what the fuck gonna happen. All that shit. I don't even know what's talking about sexual harassment. That shit crazy. No means no. Real talk, 50 feet, no pressure. You can't even do nice shit no more. There's no in the movies and shit. You go up to a girl, you go and kiss her hand and shit. You do that shit now, that's 15 years. You know what I'm saying? So keep y'all hands, see y'all saying. I'm nervous as hell. I'm like a second grade. I smacked this girl ass. I hope I don't get big. She's like, that nigga touched my ass in second grade. Real talk, they gonna bleed my black ass dry. You my ass dry, man. Man, real talk. Shout out to my grandma. Shout out to grandmas. Clap for y'all grandmas. If y'all got shit, she alive. Shout out to grandmas. I feel like grandmas, they do a lot and shit. Like, my grandma, you feel what I'm saying? She been through a lot of shit. She told me my little cousin stop dribbling the ball around. You know, we ain't gonna listen to that shit. Man, he dribbling the ball. It just happened that the ball bounced off my cousin, put it hit in the head. She ain't been right since then. I went in the room the other night. Her wig on backwards. She was like, that Martin Luther King, a strong man. He got assassinated, now he the president. God is good. I'm like, Granny, what is wrong with you? We need to get you help. Get you a lot of help. Y'all think I do this comedy shit for the last shit. I do this shit for free Wi-Fi and TV or what? Real talk. I mean, Starbucks like, give me a minute, motherfucker. My appointment is at 7:45. They want to close the shit at 8 o'clock. Let me get the fuck out of here. What's up, y'all? What's up? How y'all feel? Y'all cool? Nigga said, don't say too much to me, nigga. Okay, me a peace sign. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna get up out of here, but I'm gonna say this, man. Be careful, like, when you try to be nice to people and shit, because, like, there's a lot of shit going on in the world. Like, the other day I told this dude, like, hey, be careful. Because I was saying, be careful, like, nigga, I care about you. This nigga was like, don't worry about me, I'm a street nigga. I'm a be careful. Nigga, you be careful. I'm like, nigga, I was saying, be careful, because you ain't doing stop. So he's like, no, nigga. Niggas is gang banging in church. I'm GD, God's disciple. Let me get up out of here, man. I want to say thank y'all for joining me and having me here. Shout out to Twon. Like I said, let me say this. Every Monday, I host a show up north at 3404 North Park Street at the Ivory Tree Bar and Grill. It's free. We got 50 Cent Wings. And every other Friday, I host another show at Corner 52 and Hyde Park. So I want y'all to come through. And y'all gonna have a good time. And I'll see y'all when I see y'all.